all God needs is one molecule of DNA to reconstruct the whole body. It's obvious that great tzaddikim buried hundreds of years ago do not have viable organs that can be used at the time of resurrection. The God that will resurrect the dead is the same God that made them originally. He'll know how to do it again.